It seems like these two actors who played in the latest Chinese drama title will love in spring this 2024, receiving great feedbacks to many new fans, especially in their expensive chemistry together on and outside the set or even to some photoshoot. Many fans were thrilled and even shocked, as many fans says this is, they think, the first romantic intimate with Li Shan. The intimate scenes were very good and looks very natural. They deliver the script so perfectly and worthy. And because of this, many fans and even their co-stars were asking if they can be great couple in the future. Watch this video for you to know their answers and reactions.
跟雨桐当然就是这种恋爱关系，不是跟戏没关系的，戏里面呢，你们都这么爱了，你们戏外面有没有可能？有没有可能觉得啊？不是你，既然是要问嘛，其实我相信很多观众也会想问嘛。哎呀，他们戏里面演的这么像，会不会戏外面也有这个机会呢？你看两个人笑成这个样子，那就证明这件事情不可能，就是要问一些观众想要问的，他们才会觉得对对对，这个有意思。你看我问一下，两个人都笑翻了，证明这件事情他们两个戏外不可能。This
romance genre drama will tell the love story of Chen Mai Dong, played by Li Shan and Jing Ji, played with Zhou Yutong. Chen Mai Dong used to be a rebellious man, but after experiencing a life-changing event, he finally chooses to become a cosmetologist. Meanwhile, Jung Ji is a woman who has a disability due to a car accident. She tries hard to pursue her career in the big city in order to have a better life. Through their mutual struggle, they can understand and respect each other. Gradually, they heal each other's imperfections with love. This Chinese ongoing drama is a must-watch drama this 2024. And let's all together witness how their love bloom as we watch more episodes. Thank you for watching. Stay safe always.